I think digital citizenship is being polite, sending good messages online, and that's it.